Well, Mrs. Brown got the bus to town and went down to the farmer's market, hoping to buy some buns for her old man Bob. She said, I'd like to try before I buy, and the baker said with a wink in his eye, open up your gob and I'll stick in the door sitting off at the farmer's market. If you open your gob, at the farmer's market, you can try a door sitting off. Well, she moved on down to the butcher's van, looking for a good deal, hoping to find meat joints both big and small. The butcher said, I got a rack of lamb, a tenderloin and a gammon ham, but how'd you like to get your hands on my big meatballs? At the farmer's market, whether big or small, at the farmer's market, you can try a big meatball. Well, the next door on, she couldn't go wrong when looking for a bargain. She was hoping to buy some Somerset brie. The cheese seller said, I got one nice and strong. It's a little bit smelly with a bit of a pong. So take a deep breath and you could smell my cheese. At the farmer's market, they only like to please. At the farmer's market, you can either smell the cheese. Hoping to buy some fish and scallops. Fishmonger Jake said, I've got some hake, crunchy cod and a nice fish bake, but if you want something nice, I'll whip out me pollocks. At the farmer's market, if you want fish and scallops, at the farmer's market, you can even try the pollocks. Take it away now, young'un. At the farmer's market, they're all having fun. At the farmer's market, it's a day out in the sun. At the farmer's market, pick up and far and wide. At the farmer's market, they come from town and countryside. Now Farmer Reg was selling fruit and veg, all fresh as a daisy, and Mrs. Brown was hoping to buy some tasty ones. Reg said, squeeze my melons, they're round and large, grab my carrot, it's long and hard, and how'd you like to get your lips around my juicy plums? At the farmer's market, they're all having fun.
Ooh-ah-ooh-ah.
At the farmer's market, it's a day out in the sun.
Ooh-ah-ooh-ah.
At the farmer's market, pick up from far and wide. At the farmer's market, pick up from town to countryside.